And a good morning to you. Welcome back outside. We've got a little bit of cloud cover, kind of a misty start. Let's go right to the radar imagery. Excuse me. So here's what we're dealing with right now. Most of the rain has subsided. It is still departing, as we like to say. We'll put this in motion and focus our attention down basically from this side, the southeastern portion of Lake Pontchartrain, down toward Lower Plaquemines Parish. Just a few spotty showers continue to push through, and got some heavy rain just off the coast there of our Plaquemines Parish, coastal St. Bernard Parish, seeing some of that, and maybe just a few spotty showers along I-10 in South Mississippi. This is going to keep on moving out. It is going to be cloudy for a little while. Then we're going to start working in some cooler air and some drier air, and that'll help clear us out. Right now, the temperatures generally in the 60s, 64 in Hammond, 72 in Gulfport, though we do get up to the 70s along the South Mississippi and also down near the Gulf of Mexico in southeast Louisiana, Grand Isle, 76, and Boothville, you're coming in at 75 degrees. Winds right now south of Lake Pontchartrain running about 10 to 15 miles per hour, about 5 to 10 on the north shore. I think winds will be relaxing to about 5 to 10 pretty much throughout the day. Nice northwesterly flow. We like that direction, but you see we have got all the clearing skies back off toward the west. Here's our front that continues to push out of the area. We are going to get another reinforcing shot of cold air. So our cold front continues to push through. And as we look at the water vapor satellite imagery, that reinforcing shot of cold air is going to be complements of this feature right here. This is going to continue rotating around the bottom of this trough. So colder air in store as we get into tomorrow, and probably colder yet as we get into Saturday. Nice northeasterly winds. We like that. Here's your forecast model. High pressure stays in control. Notice all the rain pushes out. As we get that reinforcing shot of cold air, notice that will develop a little bit of cloud cover around Houston, maybe some spotty showers to our north. It's going to be basically another dry cold front that's going to push through here. So tomorrow morning, we are going to be dropping to the 40s and 50s as opposed to where we are right now, basically in the 60s. Sunday afternoon, beautiful conditions, even as we get into Saturday evening and then Sunday evening. And if you are going out the city park for the voodoo music experience, looking good today. I think we'll get some sunshine and clouds, upper 70s by Saturday. Tomorrow, lower 70s, mild and breezy. And then on Sunday, notice high temperatures. They're going to be stuck somewhere in the upper 60s. So after we dealt with a little bit of rain yesterday, we're going to be clearing it out quite nicely. For today, we're going to deal with maybe just a few morning sprinkles. Temperatures mid 70s to right around 80 later on this afternoon. Again, I am expecting some clearing, some sunshine, and some mild conditions. Overnight tonight on the North Shore, like I said, we're going to be dropping to right around the mid to upper 40s. On the South Shore, mid 50s to near 60, mainly clear, and we could pick up a few areas of some patchy fog. Here's your 7-day exact cast, and it's not a bad looking one. Rain really doesn't move back into the picture till about Wednesday. In the meantime, it'll be mostly sunny and mild right through about Monday. Notice your temperatures are going to be cooling off. Again, we get that reinforcing shot of cold air tomorrow. Upper 60s by Sunday, 40s and 50s for Sunday morning. This, oh yeah, by the way, make sure you set your clocks back tomorrow night as we go back to standard time. Wednesday looks like our next real significant rain chance, with our rain chances then at about 40%. All right, there is your look at weather. Stick around. Coming up after the break, we'll be back with more WDSU News this morning.